After a couple of rough years, the International Sportsmen's Expo is back.
It's a place for someone who has done it all their lives or someone who's never done it. And Colorado is filled with people who just moved here who maybe don't know what to do outdoors.
Information flows at the ISE like a cool Colorado creek. Knowledge can be found on hunting, camping, hiking, and fly fishing.
We're just using a fly. It's almost totally weightless. Yeah. So the line has the weight, and it's casting a weightless fly.
And your typical Colorado sportsman is not always
big game, small game, fly fishing, ice fishing.
A man.
We create space for women in the outdoors. We're in Colorado, Wyoming, Montana, and Oregon. We have almost 30 guides. They are all employees. And we like to create events and education that helps women learn to hunt.
This dog don't hunt, but he is trained to protect its owner. Information can be found here on that as well.
It's just all about personal protection and fun. So one of the things we say are pets first, working dogs second.
So if your New Year's resolution is to get out in the great Colorado outdoors, this is a show for you. And if it's not your resolution, maybe it should be. Dan DeRue, Fox 31.